got a pretty big group of inspiration when it comes to musically, but I think one of my number ones, like Linda Ronstadt, she was amazing. Garth Brooks, go from there, and then a band called Fuel, Hemorrhage, a little song they put out years ago. It's like one of my favorite first rock and roll songs. And so, yeah, between rock and roll, country, and soul is where I'm at.